installing room tips. Continue the installation, maintaining the recommended end joint stagger for the product you are installing, typically 6 to 8 inches. When enough rows are installed, work from the newly installed surface to make installation easier. Continue laying the rest of the floor, board by board, pulling each board toward you and snapping into place.